How to convert Word to PDF. If you want to convert a Microsoft Word document to PDF document, you simply can do this by first clicking on File on the top left and going down to Save As. And once you're here, you're going to open up this little drop down, find PDF, click on that. And you can just publish it standard or minimum size if you want to save it as a smaller file. But right now we'll just do standard, and you're going to click on save. And now you have to give it a few seconds to convert the document. So as you can see, this has now been converted to PDF document. Very quick and simple. If you, for whatever reason, want to convert your file using a converter that you can find online, that's fine. There are many good ones. However, just be careful that you're not signing up for one that you'll have to pay for, because you should never have to pay for file conversion from Word to PDF. I've linked a few of the more reputable sources that don't make you pay in the description. So that's it. That's how you convert Word to PDF. Thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.